Cool. Here we have to solve an assignment of two problems, and in the first problem we have to replot the equation shown here.